Now she needs me.
On top of the shop.
He's got my car!
Shit! All right, let's go! Let's go! Shit! They're still on us!
I'm on top of it.
They're coming, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Drive, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control. I'm on top of it.
I do not want to go to prison.
Relax, I got this.
The cops are still after us.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Real inconspicuous! Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed!
Cause if you say that, I'll say the same to you!
I'm not saying anything! I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail!
Can we drive home, please? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving it, aren't you?
Oh, yeah! Risking prison, getting shot at, love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you?
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run at?
Are we going home?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life. Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and... yeah. Thank you.